gonna try to use the torch to get rid of some of this grass. What do you think of that?
I thought you were doing the wood.
No, I was getting the damn weeds out of the way.
Oh yeah, that should kill it. You don't want to char your wood?
Nah, it's all treated. Shouldn't need it.
It's pretty right there where you hit it.
Maybe I'll come back and do it later, but right now it's... As you can see, I've killed all the grass around it and underneath of it. When you're working against green grass and using the blowtorch, as soon as you move the blowtorch away from the grass and you're feeding it fire, it dies out. That's why I wasn't worried about getting too close to my mill here. That little piece of wood right there, it started smoking, but since it didn't have anything to keep it going, it went out too. So now we're going to straighten and fill these concrete blocks with these posts are in. And that will finish up solidifying the foundation. This corner right here needs to be raised up about an inch. So I'll put some dust in there and then raise it up. Or lift it up and then pack some more dust around it. And let's just solidify the whole thing. And then we start building rails. I'm going to use my wife's little garden shovel to fill this. Doesn't bounce anymore. Should do it.
Yeah, that's a big hole. I wasn't sure. What are you going to do with them?
Put them in the trash pit. Come on, four.
Off the one side and paint the other side.
As you can see, concrete block there. They're all filled with concrete. Around the post, it's pretty tight. Just a couple gaps here and there. Rain will fix that. We got rain coming in. There's a little water bottle. We'll pick that up. There is actually rain coming in tonight. What it looks like. It's not supposed to be here until tomorrow, but it looks like it's coming in tonight. Anyway, rain, get that set up, and we start putting that thing together. That's the progress.